Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to refresh Sandbox in Salesforce. Without wasting more time, let's dive into the video. First, log on to your production work and go to Salesforce Setup Sandboxes. There you will see an overview of the sandboxes that are available to refresh. Choose the sandbox you want to refresh if there is more than one sandbox and click on refresh. There you can see the refresh button. Second, on the page shown in the screenshot below, you need to name the sandbox and you can give the sandbox a description. Click on the next button of the page in the column of the desired sandbox you want to refresh. Heading to the third step, the following page as shown in the screenshot below allows you to choose which data is copied. For full copy sandbox, you advise you use the same settings as shown in the screenshot. Here below you can see the screenshot of sandbox options. If you are refreshing a partial sandbox, you are required to create a template first and choose template based instead of all. As of release, you need to either sandbox refresh in the field Apex class to make sure a script is run that automatically changes settings that are needed. Then click on create. Here you can see the create option, click on it. Heading to the fourth step, the sandbox will be created, which can take some time depending on how many requests are being processed by Salesforce. When the sandbox is created, you will receive an email that sandbox needs to activate. Log in the production org and go to Salesforce Setup Sandboxes. Click on activate, which is shown instead of refresh. I repeat, click on activate and wait until the sandbox is activated. You will receive an email as soon as the sandbox is ready to use. There we go. By following these steps, we can now refresh sandbox in Salesforce. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Click on the bell icon and we will meet you again with an informative video.